Keurig acquires Dr. Pepper, Goldman Sachs invests in a vegan milk brand, and an on-demand dog walking app raises $300 million. I'm Brittany Lehman with Venture News. Here's your entrepreneur update. Keurig has announced it will buy the Dr. Pepper Snapple Group. The acquisition will bring Dr. Pepper, 7-Up, Snapple, Canada Dry, and many other big beverage companies under one roof. The deal is rumored to be worth $18.7 billion. The goal of the deal will be to provide customers with energy booster beverages throughout the day. Goldman Sachs participated in a $65 million investment in Ripple Foods, the startup that makes milk from peas. Other investors include Coastal Ventures, S2G Ventures, and Fallline Capital. The two-year-old plant-based startup's total funding is $110 million. The on-demand dog walking app WAG raises $300 million from SoftBank Vision Fund. WAG launched in LA and in New York in 2015. Since then, WAG has expanded to over 100 cities across the country. Last year, SoftBank raised $100 million for its Vision Fund and invested in 44 funding rounds. Thanks for watching Venture News. See you next week.